So for this set of instruments, we came up with a piece based around the four classic elements of earth, wind, fire, and water. And for the earth movement, we used kind of this idea of shifting plates, and also just as it relates to glass, as glass is in a simplified version made out of sand. For wind, as an element, air is used in breaking down rocks into sand, and also used in blowing glass. It's kind of the big innovation for glass blowing. And for the fire movement, that's based around a temperature that the glass furnace is kept at, 2,150 degrees. And that piece builds to a climax. Just as when we saw people working with these glass objects, the tension kind of builds until it's finally done. And then the water movement, water is used in cooling glass and shaping it. And then also a lot of glass objects are used to hold liquids. And so we use all these different influences and put them together in kind of one fluid piece.